The first moment we realized this was the right move, I think it was right when we got here and just noticed how much green space there was. I think it was the first time we took a walk on the beach and we could see just like emerald ocean. We could see the mountains in the distance. There were like three people, birds flying everywhere. Saw a couple bald eagles and we were like, this is home now. This is unreal. We couldn't have even imagined that beforehand. My name is Warren Brown, and I am a physician recruiter. Being in San Diego, I was working a lot, 60 hours a week, late nights, not a lot of sleep, commuting to and from work about an hour each way. I wanted to move to the North Olympic Peninsula for traffic. There's not much up here. The cost of living is a lot more affordable, and work-life balance in general. Be able to spend more time with family. I'm a surfer, so we have the Strait of Juan de Fuca right there. I can go to in 30 minutes. We have Olympic National Park in the backyard. I can get on a hike and be in the forest in 30 minutes. And then we also have proximity to cities. Seattle is about 2 hours away, and you can hop over to Victoria in about an hour and a half. So it's kind of the best of all worlds without having to pay super high prices or work extra hours to afford that kind of living. Whether you live in Forks, Port Angeles, or Sequim, you can be super remote out here and just breathe in the forest all the time, or you can be a little bit closer to some of the stores, schools, restaurants. It's nice to see more people considering this as an option to work remotely, to get more younger families out here, more young professionals working independently. So see a lot more people like myself getting here in the community has been really great. The thing that surprised me the most about living and working here is I wasn't remote working before I got here. And I've been doing this a year now and I absolutely love it. I used to work with a ton of people in a high-paced restaurant and I thought I loved that interaction all the time and all that stress, but getting here and working remotely has totally changed my outlook and I'm a lot more healthier, a lot more positive as a result. Yeah, it's immensely improved the quality of my life. My wife is pregnant right now, we're having our first kid. We would have never considered that in San Diego. We didn't have the space, we didn't have the time, we didn't have the support. Up here we have everything that we were hoping life would be. We have a community, we know our neighbors, and we've got the time to enjoy life in a positive way.